I have a test that I would like to try. See, I currently, as I am saying this, am at 300 if we're doing this straight from milestones. I am currently at 360 subscribers, which doesn't sound like a lot, but it's still a lot for me, I guess. But I would like to update that really quick. Well, not quick per se, but I was thinking, you know how I draw, right? What if I just turn all those drawings into a compilation? A compilation that will last until I hit 100 subscribers. Not 100, 1,000. Because it's the next milestone. Or I think 500 was the next milestone. Whatever. I'll do it for 1,000. And then I will post that video. But until we get 1,000, the video will keep going on and on and on until I reach 1,000. Then, and only then, maybe there will be some secretive videos that I haven't posted yet. Some drawing videos that I haven't posted. So, maybe, just maybe, you might figure it out. But until then, let's just keep going on until we reach the goals. But not per se. I have also tried days, not days, I guess, but for this week to do one simple thing. Wanna guess what that was? Well, since you probably don't know, it was trying to make something for an edit, per se. This particular edit that I was trying to do will not work anymore due to the specific tendencies or whatever it's called that I need for this to work. I am not finished. I still have more things to do. Other than Insta, I guess. I don't even think we should continue some of the others, you know, due to how the others are just not my style of posting. I don't think I should continue doing any of that. It's more of a thing I do on the side because I don't really do much other than that. But let's just say that any time from now, there may be a hint, per se, to what is happening later on. But until then, goodbye. And continue watching.